there's some strange people moved in next door. 'Cause when I press my ear up against the wall, I hear strange noises, and if I wasn't so brave, I'd be scared. They holler and shout, I'm not sure what about. Sometimes the language has changed, it's been rearranged. Well, I'm not one to talk, but this secret I got should be shared. And in the back garden, if I stand on a chair, I can see my neighbors with their hands in the air. Maybe it's a holdup, probably some kind of a siege. And then there's handshakes and hugs, they're probably on drugs. And I can see from the fence, they look so intense. Maybe they got some kind of foreign disease. So what am I to do? They are so peculiar. They walk around saying hallelujah. There must be a shortage of beds, that's why they say they are free. They carry little black books that do up with a zip. It's obvious to me they're in somebody's grip. But they're caught in a disaster if they keep on smiling at me. The sounds are muffled and the walls are thick. I need to peel back the paper and then loosen a brick. So I worked well into the night. No one can say that I'm. Keep on grinning at my eyes.